And the one's me, Matthew Kempers, and the Bissell Queen of Press by Vacuum Queen. And also, this is the Vacuum Queen, so here we go, and here we go. Apologize me. Here, the top. And get vacuum. You figure. I'd not get vacuum cleaner. And this is a vacuum cleaner. Alright, this is a vacuum. This is HEPA filter. Go HEPA filter. Salt. And vacuum cleaners. And here we go. And the top. Zoop. Well, today, vacuum. Okay, so. Okay, turn on the light. There you go. This is a cool vacuum. Where do we look? Come back in here and go features. This is the vacuum cleaner itself. Cool. And we have piece. We got broken. Let's see. The filter here. This is a washable filter. This is a 2014 footer. And on a top like that. Go vacuum in it. On and off. Put this side. And here you go. There's a wand. And one clip. And there you go. Check out not to hose some. Okay. Sorry about that, get punched outside. And the hose. But that hose. It goes back and down. We have every top. Take a one. And take off brush. And take off top of brush. And the vacuum cleaner. Go help the filter. Can take it off. This is the vacuum base. We have the hose and put together. And I get two clip in the vacuum. Here. Let's put it. Place a hose and put hose in the vacuum. And like that. A hose. A hose. Right down, right down, go right that. And the one clip and knock in place. Put a clip back like that and pussy brush like that. It goes. This is a tub of brush. So, okay, take it out. Okay, this is a tub of brush. This is the top and the bottom. So, okay, put it back here. So, kind of. And triple box goes here. Like that. Look. See, goes like that. Here, turn the camera. Here, this is a top of brush, and this is top right here. Got move up top. Okay. Get put this back here. This and like that, and here. Here, get put this stuff a little bit there. Snap. This is triple brush. This is a way of set. Call rewind sub Bissell. It's Bissell vacuum. Top. Ouch. Ouch, hench. So, clean the plus vacuum and the rewinder right there and the Sarconic. So, and the bin and the help term and the record rewind. This is the Bissell. This is the tripalizer. And here we go. And here we go. This is the upper handle. Oops, sorry about that. Get it. Hey, look. You can push it in there. And there you go. Look. We have the vacuum base. That look at that, the triangle with there at the book. So look, this is the triangle with there. It put it back. A cool rewind and alright. Got 3 minutes now for the vacuum. And so this is an on and off set. And the vacuum cleaner, the vacuum, and vacuum and my mouse. And the end is a Bissell. It's okay. This is the upper handle, upper clip sign, and this is a filter. See right here, they get a filter, and a takeoff bin, gentle, and then the broken head. So. Alright, this is a Bissell vacuum cleaner. This is a Bissell clean new process by vacuum cleaner. For thank you for watching, peace and coming to subscribe and stay tuned. I'm sorry. The Bissell vacuum cleaner and a vacuum and a cleaner rewind and a Bissell. and a Bissell. I have the Chessmen, I have a Fertile Bin, and my Shuck, and my Tangle Dyson, and the Week of Vacuum. So, anyway, so thank you for. This is the Bissell Queen of Brush, Vacuum the Turbo Brush, and Dyson Brush, and the Wand. So, this is a brush inside of the bell. Here, get one, two, get four, screw, get four. Okay, this is a brush tool. This is a spin. Look, brush tool. Alright. This is the Bissell Cleaner Plus by Vacuum Cleaner. Anyway, so thank you for watching. Please like a comment to subscribe as detail Mario's. Okay. Bissell Cleaner Plus by Vacuum Cleaner. Anyway, so thank you for watching. Please like a comment to subscribe as detail Mario's.